the thing earlier last time. We didn't kill it. We did some damage to it. How are you guys doing? You guys are all alright. Yeah, we're starting this intro a bit awkward this time, so hope you guys enjoy. By the way, I'm AlphaRique, and I hope you guys are enjoying this content so far. No doubt it. Where are some other parts of the ship? A lot of it's open. Try this up. Ah, no. This show must go on. Oh, what the? Oh my. Bro, stop. Okay. Disgusting. Do I have any, I don't think I have any, oh, I do have a note. That? Hey. That has to do with time, big, and health, dude. You're gonna have me upgrade nothing in order to grab some damn health. Gotta do it, man. I heard, bro. You're red, clearly. Do that. Now you die. Go there. Have the ammo you dropped, thank you. Much obliged. Man, dog, you can't be scaring me like that, man. Here?
Vegetative anomalies detected in the East Grove chamber.
Mean.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
No. Oh. Do this. Please, I don't like hearing voices. Oh my god! Boy, breathe into here somewhere. Oh, no. Oh, I thought he died, bro. Oh, missed me before. What's up, dog? Die now, huh? Yeah. More. Okay, where we at? Oh, man! Oh my god, why is everything scaring me right now, bro? Stop whispering into my ear, for the love of God. Don't do well with whisperings like that, man. It drives me crazy, bro. Another guy up here too. There goes the people. There's one more here. I don't know how to get to him. I can't see. Move. I didn't need to see. Good. Okay, so now we go level 2. Get all the sub ones. Game. It's not that I hate the game. I love the game. The fact that it scares the crap out of me with all the noise, that's what drives me crazy. Oh. Hey, safe spot, all right. Hello, safe spot. Hey. No way, son. Shoot. know what you're doing. Gonna manhandle me. You know who I am? Isaac Clarke. That's the guy's name. In case you guys didn't know. Knowledge in you. Boy's name is Isaac. That sounds good.
This is Temple, acting chief engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not Cross here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. That's the only place I haven't looked yet.
This. Don't believe their lies. Read what they really say.
Entering zero gravity.
And jump. And jump. Time, hit him. Did he be dead? What about that?
And, well, I just saw my brother on a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
Oh, okay. Which way? Oh, what's this? Money? I like money. Jump straight there. Oh. Damn. Bro. Hey, I'm out of bullets. We're going the right way, though.
Okay. Exiting zero gravity.
There we do. Out of the way. On lads. Want none of me. But I feel like this is a setup, son.
Yeah.
Save. I love saves. There's rooms. That means nothing can jump at me. Exactly. Going up or down? No? But not, yeah, because there's nothing on top. My eye, bro! No! Have it sooner. How strong this thing is? Damn, son. Putting the work in. Or shoot. Yep. More down there? I don't know. It's been. I'm getting scared. Remember, she's dead. She's supposed to be dead.
Flushing all air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen.
We gonna save this. Remember, she's dead. She's supposed to be dead.
Food storage lockdown lifted.
Right? Conductor cell. Okay, what I got? Power note? I don't want to buy a power note. Oh, ruby semiconductor. I have one note. Oh, you sell that right away? Got a lot of line racks. I need a... plasma energy. Then we need a pulse rock. Now for the big fight. Amia mama. Oh. See how they butter me up though?
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe
he's
what I'm
a buttering
here.
Up of
this is crazy.
Human?
Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Like, do you guys see how they butter me up? Alright, boys.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Die.
Poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
I'm ready for this.
Entering zero gravity.
Come on. No ass.
just opposed me.
Hold on, look, I'm gonna shoot rounds at him. Come on, pick one. Come on, open up. Done, boy. Watch out. Damn. Son, dead. D-E-D, dead.
Isaac, you did it.
I know.
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal.
Oh, I know I didn't.
Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off the ship. Ooh. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. Oh. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Right here, boys.
Oh God. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Hold on. Hey. Oh, my health back.
Exiting zero gravity.
You activated. Alright, cool. Yeah. Done, son. Done. What should we name this? Name on it. Alright, we're gonna save it here, boys. And that's gonna be the end of this episode, alright?
I heard.
So I hope you guys all enjoyed this. And as always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. I'm freaking out. Peace. Yeah.
Get out of here, man.